And there it stopped, and it will sit there for 3 minutes, or whatever the program says to do. And we'll just stop it here and then restart it when it starts back down again.